Seymour Hall, London, the Fellowship of Hair Artists hold their Festival of Hairdressing Technique. And according to the organizers, Paris has its eye on them. Don't tell anyone, but so have we. The experts say there are two conflicting trends in European hairstyling today, the very short and the very long. Characteristically, Britain aims at producing a compromise. Here's the evening version of the Olympic style, a hitherto secret line which is described as a style for Mrs. Everywoman of all ages. And here's Bernard Hillert working on expressionism. The styles on show range from the outrageous to the extremely simple. Madame Odette Rouy comes from Belgium, works on autumn fantasy, using the hair of 22-year-old Jeannine Barmour as a mere starting point for a flight of fancy.